Join the 28 hour SQL Server Masterclass on the Udemy platform for only $15 instead of $89. Learn how to become a future developer or either a future DBA or performance expert on SQL Server with 150 exercises. Average rating for this course is 4.5. Okay, the link to the promotion is in the video description. Okay, want to get started on SQL Server? Then join me. The case one allows to evaluate a condition and returns a result expression among several possibilities. Case one is something commonly practiced on SQL. Okay, it's allows you to return a column depending on the expression you want to have in your result. So let's run the select editor. Start from contact, and we are going to play with the gender column. Okay, so we are going to say in this column the woman will be the female will be Mrs. and the man will be Mr. So there will be a new column that we are going to play in the select by making the case one. So let's write the query. Select star and write the case. Case when gender okay equal format. Case then Mrs. and another when gender equal then Mr. I forget the comma just here and you have to put a hand and on the case when from contact. Okay, let's run this query. You have to put the hand. If you delete the hand and run this query, it doesn't work. Okay, syntax near the keyword from. So the hand is mandatory and run this query. So here, a new column that's played in the select between the case way. So here, the former is missing and the male is Mr. Okay, you have a new column that's played in the select between the case when. Okay, there is also the syntax of the else. If my result is not good, I can give a another result that I will affiliate. So in this query, select the age between 16 and 20, then we are still young, else we are not so young anymore. And if I read this query here, so all those who are between 16 and 20, we are still young, 18, 16, 17, and the other, we are not so young anymore, 24 and so on. So in this demonstration, we see that the case when it can be very practical during certain developments where we can have a request that comes out of more explicit value. Okay, so let's go for the next demonstration.